So I'm getting ready to pay some bills, and these are all my bills. There's like 30 of them or something. I don't know. There's a lot of them. But anyway, every time I want to pay bills, it makes me just want to chew bubble gum. Because when I chew bubble gum, it makes me feel like a kid again. And when you're a kid, you don't have to worry about paying bills. So, for the next 30 seconds or so, I'm not going to pay any bills. And I'm just going to chew bubble gum. That was weak. It kind of reminds me of when I used to play baseball too. Because I used to chew gum when I was playing baseball. Well, I guess you can't really call it playing baseball when you're in the outfield, because who are you playing with out there? Seriously, it's like you're out in the middle of a big field and there's people like 2 miles away from you that are like chanting and screaming about something that's happening right in front of them. But I'm just out there chewing bubblegum. So there's something else that I like doing besides chewing bubblegum. That also is a lot more fun than paying bills. It's kind of like chewing bubblegum, but bubble paper. Who doesn't love bubble paper?